this area which needs it the most, and also become a source of inspiration for those who have the resources and the will to serve humanity. Thank you all, the distinguished guests who have ensured their presence despite the sweltering heat. I think the women look fine, but the suit and the jackets clad men I see in a lot of, especially Uncle Fatimi, who's been continuously fanning himself, and he has to pay the price for his very fine sartorial taste today. Huh? On behalf of the government, myself, and the people of Pakistan, I truly want to thank the honorable distinguished ambassadors of China, Japan, Korea, and Denmark for their very generous donations. We wish Zehra Fatimi all the success, and we wish to truly see this hospital thrive and prosper and spread. Wish you all the best. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.